nobody but God. I don't have to go and slander you behind your back. I think that's a coward's way out. Sometimes the other artist didn't even realize you had a problem with him until he heard your record. See, that's a punk way of doing things to me. That's not being a man or a woman. You should have called that artist and faced him with arbitrators saying, you did this to hurt me. And allow that person to say, I'm sorry, I didn't know what I did affected you this way. Would you please accept my apology?
We have a hip-hop summit here. We have people that work all day long on settling beef. You know, I've been lucky enough to have an opportunity to influence some of these people. And if someone listens to me, I should use my influence as best I can. I pay for a lot of this shit myself. I don't expect to get any help from it. People who own the right company, I wish they'd help you on the right the hip-hop summit, because they're making billions of dollars. I don't think that people give a shit. Sometimes I don't even think they care if the artist dies or if the cat moms, you know.
Every hustler that I know, and every person that's had to live a violent life to survive, would do anything not to have to live that life. They don't enjoy it. You know what I'm saying? And to get once you get out of that life, you never want to go back. It's so not gangster to get into any physicality. That's the least. That's the worst. That's when there's nothing else you can do. That should be the last resort, is violence. Especially if you're in a position where people are following behind you and you have to set an example. Because it makes our culture look bad. It makes us look stupid.
Despite the wake-up call of Biggie Smalls and Tupac Shakur's murders, as well as the efforts of many to reconcile out-of-control beefs, the climate in hip-hop were increasingly hostile in the late 90s. Beef and disrepute had sprung from all over the place, in greater numbers than ever before. With big money at stake, lyrics became increasingly violent and personal. Everyone got involved, including hip-hop's premier MC.
On the streets, if you roll up on somebody, you disrespect them, for them to stay in the street.